What is up, you guys? ZFES King here, and today we're gonna continue playing. Wait, first of all, wait, hold on. Let's start this. Let's rewind that. What is up, you guys? ZFES King here. Good morning. I hope you guys sleep well. And today, shit, my mic just dropped. And today we play, continuing playing Batman Arkham Knight. So let's get to it. Oh, 3%. That's so sad. Okay. Let's just continue with it. I hope you guys sleep well. I hope you guys have a wonderful morning. I hope you guys had a good breakfast. I have here my protein milkshake. Because yes, I'm on a diet. So tastes good because it's chocolate. Yeah, I hope you guys sleep well. I hope you guys have a wonderful morning. I hope you guys have a great day. So let's continue, shall we? I'm here, Gordon.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down. If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
Helicopters, are you serious? Batman is scared. Look at him. Who's that in the helicopter? Wait, hold on. What's Batman cover? What's the Batman? Yo, wait, hold on. Yo, it's like a knight. Yo, I know that's like a knight. I know that. Shit, run. Shoot, those kills.
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
So guys, I've seen some videos about Batman Arkham Knight that I just don't remember how the game goes. I really forgot how the game goes. So this is why I seen this like new to me, you know, because because I didn't experience the game myself, and I forgot how the game goes. To be honest, I forgot how the game goes and all that. So, but I know that was Arkham Knight. Shit, that's a big army. See?
The Arkham Knight. Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning. There's a crew of base chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be there and you need guide ship.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
Where?
There are five soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access their terminal, I'll need to take them down.
There's a lot up here, just in case. shit. Oh, okay. I'm gonna wait for that guy over there to move. There we go. Okay, guys. Sorry if I'm so quiet.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
Yo. The third one. Last one. All right.
It worked. There are five ID marks showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
And bet there's gonna be some of them dead. I bet that. Let's go to this one first. How the fuck do you see me? Shit! How the fuck did they know? Holy shit, I can go that far?
The only way to rescue the workers is to pull down that wall. I need to get the Batmobile into the compound. I need to open the factory entrance before I can get the Batmobile in.
How do I do that?
I'll get the factory entrance open first. Then I'll bring in the car.
I know how to. Hold up.
I'll get the factory entrance open first. Then I'll bring in the car. I need to open the factory entrance before I can get the Batmobile in.
Guys, if I'm so quiet, you know, I'm sorry, you know, but this time, you know, I'm so very quiet because I'm, you know, like, into the game. See, I told you there was gonna be one dead guy. And, you know, I'm sick and all that, I'm kinda losing my voice, so I'm sorry. But I hope you guys still enjoy, you know, and all that. But thanks for supporting. So I love you all. That's why I love you. That's why I love you. That's why you guys are my Golden Panthers. Tell me that's the gate.
Gate's open. Time to bring in the car.
Oh, that was so badass. Oh, dang, this one. Oh! Shit, he got me. How do I bring that down? No! I don't know how he do that, but all right. Guys, if you hear, you know, like a little kid in the background, that's my sister. Because, yes, I'm babysitting her. Oh, my parents were. Shit! You forgot how a Batmobile, right? Come night! Damn, he knows!
You said something. Leave him out of this. Always defending the weak and the helpless. That's what I like about you. You're predictable. That's why we're gonna win. You know your move before you do. We know how you think.
You know what I'm thinking right now.
God, I hate babysitting, to be honest.
You got your move over. You give
No, what the fuck? Yo! He went! Yo, he went off flying. Wait, hold on, where you going, bruh? I know, right?
Soldiers, ships, and hazardous materials.
He's reducing his toxin on a massive scale. It's a bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that covered the entire eastern seaboard. Where do I find Scarecrow? I have no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. He's got a whole freaking army tagging him up. Shit. We're screwed, Batman. I'll stop them. But first, I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow? Not yet.
It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCVD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Well, of course I will. Dumbass. Where you? Oh, sure.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Shit. No, son of a... Oh shit. Oh, I know what to do now. Hold on. What the fuck? I didn't know they had ninjas for it. Fuck. Fuck. A psych bit.
Thank you.
psych! Fuck me! There you go. Right, you're nuts, bitch. What the? Wait, hold on. What the fuck?
That gas is toxic. I need to
shit. That's how you do it. So different. Shit. The fuck do I close that? Alright guys, so sorry for that. My grandma just called to see if everything was good and all that, because I'm taking care of my sister, sometimes she gets worried. But yeah, let's continue. Did I break that? Yes, I did. Let Robin help, bro. Oh, my nose. How he knows that, I don't know. Wait, hold on, guys. Shut up, Arkham Knight. I know that. Hold up, can I go down? Okay.
If I'm going to reach the worker, I need a way to get inside this elevator.
Thank you. Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh, those are bad guys. No, those are not bad guys. What the fuck? How do I get down there? I know that. I'm trying to see where do I go. Batman, how do you get in there, bro? Now I get it. Thank you. Oh, okay. Batman never lies. Oh shit. Fuck! Goodbye, B. Fear of faith.
Oracle, I need that group to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like them. There's only one entrance, and it's sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
I've seen the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise.
Hello. Do I have to enter with the Batmobile? It's hard. This is hard.
Tornado.
Okay, veamos qué más tienen.
Hello, guys. Okay, that's my first death, bro. What the freak? Freaking sentry gun, bro.
Get the car into this area before I can do this.
shit. Took them all down.
I just run a simulation based on the mixing chamber capacity. He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know what he evacuated the city.
You need control of the plant. Only AM chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
You knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
The fuck is that? Is that Scarecrow? Hello, guys. Strike. I got 3 points. Can I do like double takedown and shit?
Gotham is going to pay for what they did to me.
Fuck! Don't die!
Toma.
My guy. Man, I did this with low health. Hey, Scarecrow, you look ugly as hell. Yes, they do! Shit! What I had to do? Yo! Batman, you cannot die. This can't be the end, bro. This can be the end. What the fuck? What? Yo, what the fuck? Joker can't be back. Joker can't be back. That's impossible. We just saw him burning in the beginning of the game. It's daytime? What the fuck? Gotham in daytime. This is so... Yo... Oh, we're Gordon now. That's nice. Yo, that can't. Yo, that scared me so badly. Yo, what the fuck? I still can't believe it. That wall.
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable.
So I know, right? Joe, but Gotham in daytime? That's so weird. It's like so weird. So different. The Flying Graces. That's Dick. That's the Grayson. I don't know who's this. The Ghost in Gray. I don't know who's that. I heard stories, but... Oh, this is Clayface. Right here, this is Clayface. Clayface. That says so bad. No, this is Clayface. Basil Carl. Crawl or whatever his name is. And this is who? Forgot. I think this is the theater.
What the hell is this place?
To be honest. Yo, it has the best signal. I mean, the best sign. Oh, I think it has the best. Well, if this looks like. Wait, is this the new Batcave? Who the hell? Henry Adams. Oh, this is the missing guy, Henry Adams. Yeah, I saw. Whoa, that guy is huge as hell. That's a girl, is that who's there? Who's this? Albert King. It doesn't say information about him. Uh-huh, whatever. But damn, you tall as fuck. I hope I don't get to fight you. Who's this? Jonathan Brown. Why does he look like the Joker?
Don't tell me. You are the police commissioner. Your face was on that billboard they're placing. replaced with mine! What are you waiting for, old-timer? Johnny Z doesn't do requests.
Johnny C? Wait, Johnny C. So, Johnny Christmas, I think that was his name. I don't know, I forgot. Who's this? Christina Bell. He has the same face as Joker.
Hey.
Yeah. Is this the Joker family or something? Shit. I have to be honest with you, baby. You look fine as fuck. You look fine as fuck. I have to be honest. May I help you? In this place. Whoa!
I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see this.
Yo, that guy scared the... Dude, he scared the life out of me, bro.
What is this place? Who are these people? Before he killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded.
Yo, so they're infected with Joker's blood, no wonder.
The blood gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
Is that becoming Jokers?
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease.
Even that big guy?
Anything on medical
record. Even that fine that ass lady.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others. Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but his symptoms. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've done everything you asked! You said it would only take a few days!
You can't hold him here against his will. We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said five, I only count four.
There's one missing. You'll be here soon.
Hmm? Who was talking about Francis Day? It's Joker. You can be alive.
Can you hear me, Bruce?
How do I get out of here? What's the other shit? The last shit. How the fuck do I get out of here?
About you.
Joe. Oh, the door! door? Oh, hello. Shut the fuck up, Joker. Batman never dies, bro. Let's get the hell out. Goodbye, Joker. You'll die in there. Damn, it's he cannot be bad, bro. Batman, you can do it. You can do it. Yes. Goodbye, Ace. As the crowd flies.
Alfred. Alfred. When the explosion, I thought we might need
it. It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles, their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the other side?
It's okay. I had a bad reaction, but it's over now.
So what the freak?
It's intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCDD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now.
Shit. Okay guys, this is gonna be the last mission I'm gonna do. So let's go.
Alfred, analyze the mothership forces.
This is the last mission. I don't know, I wanna keep playing.
I wanna know exactly what I'm up against.
Shit, what was that? Fuck. Oh, the freaking tanks. The other one. No shit. Joker, I thought you were dead.
I've got to go. Batman's here.
What's wrong, Jim?
Come on, you're scaring me. It's Barbara. She's been taken.
No.
I spoke to her. She said she got out. She left hours ago. Stay calm. We'll get her back.
Which one? Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
Right, where we need to go.
There could be a clue. Something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You want to tell him your hopes at some point, Matt.
Ya tomaste otra cale. Quítame la loro. Quítame.
GG, if I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did you let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a con and a father. The whole thing has gone down on my watch.
No! Hold up, guys. I'll be right back. I'm back, guys. Let's continue.
That's it. That's my last number. We're clear.
It's too dangerous, Jim. Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to our clock tower.
Oh!
Not
There are militant troops all over the clock tower, Jim. You'll be safe in the battle. I'll let you know in the area you do.
Yes, you are, Jim.
Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourself killed. Be in touch with him like that.
A second.
Man, the bat is shooting.
Is that you again?
Yeah.
No! No! You son of a bitch! Barbara! This is what happens when you drag your friends in Dobbs, Chris and Little game of ours. Barbara! Son of a bitch, you kill her! You son of a bitch, you kill her! How the fuck are you still alive? How the hell are you doing this?
Jim's
on his way up. Fall, bro. Shut the. Oh my god, bro. Get the fuck out of my. Shut the fuck
up. I need to find a way to track Oracle before I leave. I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. There's nothing here to tell me how Barbara was taken or who took her. That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how.
Hold on.
No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken.
Is that Victor Sass? What the freak is doing here? Yo.
That's no good.
I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her.
That's the Arkham Knight.
He's got Barbara.
I need to confirm which car he took her in.
Okay, these fools were playing here.
Tread pattern.
It'll lead right to them. Victor Sass, bro. Bro, get the hell out. Shut the fuck up, bro. Shut up. The hell?
Fuck!
can use the power link to trigger the control of the loader.
But what the freak? Scarecrow, what the fuck? I like this new bearing. I didn't know they can do that.
Thank you.
That shit scared me. I didn't know they blew up. Yo, I didn't know they can do that. Yo, what the fuck? I didn't know they can do that. Ah, this is all over. Fuck.
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knights militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Taking them quick. Oh shit. The fuck? Last one.
With the Arkham Knights men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Shut up, Joker. You shouldn't have come back.
Alfred, I re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now. Forget the Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis.
No mess, lamps.
Is that what you did?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a bad man visit an abandoned orphanage?
Sweetie,
you confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Catwoman!
Oh, I know. It's because of what happened to my friend. He doesn't get here in time. Shot Dark Knight, stunned. You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nigma, the Riddler.
And your intellectual superior.
Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You know it! I know you will not be this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it! I have one already! I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrum. I will stand triumphant over your bloody corpse, and as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dollar's mind, your final thought will be how I have been dedicated to you.
Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
Johnny Christmas. So I'm gonna leave it here, guys. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you're new, please subscribe, give me a lot of support, be what you know, join my Royal Empire group. Four! Shoot! Yo! That scared! Yo, that scared me! The hell is that? Yo, that scared me! Yo, that scared me! Yo! My heart! Hold up. Is this Man Bat? It has to be Man Bat. Yo, he scared the life. Got it.
Alfred, run an analysis on some of the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you manage to get this soft is beyond me, sir.
Just a tank right there.
The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match. A Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties on Gotham on the release by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. He and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
That guy scared the life out of me. Okay guys, oh my god. I'm gonna end the video here. If you're new, please subscribe, give me a lot of support. Join my Royal Empire, be one of my Golden Panthers. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Share with friends, give me a lot of support. I'll see you all in the next video. I love you all, King out.